बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज फ्रॉम इंग्लिश ग्रामर फॉर क्लास 8। द टॉपिक इज प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस। प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस। प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस शोज दैट एन एक्शन हैज टेकन प्लेस वंस और मेनी टाइम्स बिफोर नाउ। इट इज मोस्ट फ्रीक्वेंटली यूज्ड टू टॉक अबाउट एक्सपीरियंसेस और चेंजेस दैट हैव टेकन प्लेस। देर आर डिफरेंट यूजेस ऑफ द प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस। First use is to indicate complete activity in immediate past. Example, he has just gone out. Second, to express past action whose time is not given. Example, I have never known him to be angry. Third, to express situation that started in the past but still true. Example, I have known Sara for 4 or 5 years. Last use of present perfect is to express present result. Example, Ali has missed the bus, so he will be late. Formation for the affirmative sentences. In the beginning, we use subject, then has or have according to the subject, then past participle form, then object. Examples, I have sold this picture. Second, army has captured the fort. Third, dead boy has learned the lesson. Fourth, Amjad has won the prize. Note, we use has with he, she, it and singular subject, and we use have with I, we, you, they and plural subject. Formation for the negative sentence. In the beginning we use subject, then has and have, then not, then past participle form, then object. Example, he has not torn the book. Second, the police have not caught him red-handed. Third, the sun has not set in the west. For you have not helped me in the hour of need. Formation for the interrogative sentence. In the beginning we use has or have, then subject, then past participle form, then object, and at the last we use the interrogative sign. Examples, have they finished their work? Second, has he won the game? Third, have we proved our claim? Fourth, why have you resigned? Thank you.